An excerpt from Black Sea by Neal Ascherson. Peoples who live in communion with other peoples for 100 or 1,000 years do not always like them, may in fact have always disliked them. As individuals, the others are not strangers but neighbors, often friends. But my sense of Black Sea life, a sad one, is that latent mistrust between different cultures is immortal.